Friends, now we will solve this Magi Square puzzle. Okay, what is a Magi Square puzzle? First, what is a Magi Square? This is an 8x8 Magi Square. Okay, it contains numbers from 1 to 64, each only once, and such that each number occurs only once, and such that it has got 8 rows and 8 columns. These rows, all these 8 rows gives 260 as the sum. All these columns gives, each of these columns gives you 260 as the sum. And two diagonals are there. Each of them gives you the sum of 260, 260. Okay. So here there are numbers given in the open. Okay, 15 is given here. Sum of these two cells is 78. This cell's value is 15. This cell's value is 48. This 8x8 Magi Square consists of numbers from 1 to 64, because 8 into 8 is 64. It contains numbers from 1 to 64. Okay, so this is special. There is a speciality in these Magi Squares. It contains 4 4x4 subsquare. This is 1 4x4 subsquare, another 4x4 subsquare, this is another 4x4 subsquare, another 4x4 subsquare. So these 4 add to give you 130. These 4 add to give you 130. These 4 add to give you 130. And these 4 add to give you 130. 4 cells in the same color gives you 130. These 4 numbers in the same color gives you 130. These 4 numbers in the same color gives you 130. These 4 numbers in the same color gives you 130. Center 2x2 also gives you 130. This subsquare is like this. This subsquare is like this. This subsquare is like this. And this subsquare is like this. Okay, so to know more about this Magi Squares, rules of Magi Squares, kindly see the video given above. Okay, in this Magi Square, you can start anywhere, go anywhere, come anywhere. Okay, it's no hard and fast that you have to start here, you have to go this way only, there's nothing like that. Wherever you feel like finding an answer, you can do it. Okay, so now we will solve this Magi Square puzzle. Can we solve this? Yes. See, this is 44. Sum of these two numbers is 81. 81 plus 44 is 81 plus 4, 85. 85 plus 40, add in tens. 95, 105, 115, 125. Here you put 5. Okay. And what is this? Sum of these three numbers is 83. We know sum of these four numbers is 130. This is 130 minus 83, 47. What is this? Sum of these three numbers is 99. And sum of these four numbers should be 130. So this is what? 130 minus 99, 31. So what is this? These two numbers, cells gives you sum of 49. This gives you cell of sum of, this value is 47. 49 plus 47, you can put it as 50 plus 46, 96. This is 130 minus 96, 34. And what is this? This is, these four numbers should give you 130, or these three numbers should give you 83. 34 plus 31 is equal to 65. So 65, this is 18. 65 plus 18, 83. Answer is right. This condition is also fulfilled. What is this? These two numbers are to give you 78. One is 15. What is the other one? This is 63. Answer is right. Color changes. Okay. What is this? These two numbers are 17 and this is 63. 63 plus 17, 70, 80. 130 minus 80, 50. And what is this? This is 49. So, sorry, this is not 49. This is 2. Okay. So, these three numbers gives you 99. So, 50 plus 47, 97 plus 2, 99. Okay. So, what is this? So, this is 15, this is 2. 15 plus 2, 17. This is one. These three numbers gives you 116. 116 plus 17, 133. We know these four numbers are 130. These five numbers are 133. This is 133 minus 133. Okay, so what is this? This is, these two numbers 91, this is 3. These three numbers 94. This is 130 minus 94, 36. If this is 36, what is this? This is 13. Okay, and what is this? Center 2 by 2 should give you 130. These three numbers are gives you 116. This is 130 minus 116, 14. And what is this? 19. Plus 14 plus 19 is equal to 33. What is this? Here you put 62 so that you get these 4 add up to 130. So what is this? These 4 should give you 130. These 2, 33. 33 plus 62, 94. This is 36. Answer is right, color will change. So no, answer is repeat. So these 4 should give you 130. Okay, 33 plus 62 is equal to, so what is it? 65 plus 95, this is 35. Okay, answer is right, color changes. This is what? These two are 39. This is 35. This is 4. What is this? 35 plus 62, 97. 97 plus 4, 101. Here you put 29. Okay, and what is this? So these three should give you 129. 48 plus 29 is equal to 50 plus 27, 77. 77. Now here you put 60. 70, 62 you should put here. And what is, so this is also wrong. 50 plus 27, 77. 77 means 52. Here you put 52. Okay, what is this? These two are 33, this is 52. 33 plus 52 is equal to 85. Here you put 45. And what is this? This is here you put 46. And what is this? Diagonal should give you 130. 62 plus 14, 76. 76 plus 3, 79. So 51. So what is this? Center 2 by 2 should give you 130. 51 plus 45, 96. 96 plus 14, 110. Put here 20. And what is this? Here you put 30. And here you put 61. And here you put 33. And here you put 17 to get 130. Okay. So because this is what? 15 plus 50. 65, this is 45, 48, 63 plus 48, 63 plus 15, 113, plus 17, okay. Here you put what, 32. So, and what is this? Center 2 by 2 should give you 130. 50 plus 47, 97, 97 plus 17, 104, 104, 16. Here you put 1 and here you put 64 and here you put 49. Okay, so now we have finished 2 subsquares. And what is this here? This is 92. These two numbers have to give 92. One is 33. So another one is 59. Okay, so can you find out this one? Yes. These three numbers are 43. 103, this is 43. So these two numbers are 60. 60 plus 59, 60 plus 59, 119. Here you put 11. Okay. And then, can you find out this one? Yes. These four numbers are 88 and this is 11. So therefore, these three numbers are 77. And these four numbers should be give you 130. So what is this? 130 minus 77, 53. And this is 53. What is this? These two numbers are 81. This is 53. That is what? 28. Okay. So, algebra. What is this? These three numbers 103. These four numbers should give you 130. This is 130 minus 103, 27. What is this? So this is what? 28 plus 44, 30 plus 42, 72, 72, and these three are 96. So 70, 90, 160, 6 plus 2, 168. And these 5 numbers are 168. And these 4 numbers are 130. This is 168 minus 130, 38. And what is this? This is 21. Answer is right, color will change. Center 2 by 2 should give you 130. 21 plus 38 is equal to 59. 59 plus 60, 70. Say 59 plus 11 is equal to 70. Here you put 60. And what is this? Here you put, so these 4 numbers should give you 130. 16 plus 53 is equal to 113. Plus 5, 118. Here you put 12. And what is this? Here you put 54. And here you put 6. And here you put 22. And here you put 37. What is this? Now you have finished 3 subsquares. What is this? These 3 numbers gives you 74. And what are these 4 numbers gives you 130. 130 minus 74, 56. Okay. And what is this? These 2 numbers gives you 102. This is 62. And this is what? 102 minus 62, 40. And what is this? These 3 numbers are 136. This is 56. Okay. So what is it? This is 74 plus 6, 80. This is 80. So 80 plus 40, 120. Here you put 10. Okay. And so what else you can find out? Can you find out this one? Yes. So these 3 numbers are 109. This is 27. So 100 is a breaking point. So that's what? 73. 73 plus 9, 82. 82 plus 74. 80, 70. 150, 2 plus 4, 6. 156. These 5 numbers are 156. And these 4 numbers are 130. This is 26. And what else you can find out? So can you find out this one? Yes. This is 26. And this is 56. 26 plus 56 is equal to, say, 82. 82 plus 90, 172. These 5 numbers are 172. These 4 numbers are 130. 172 minus 130, 42. And what is this? These 3 numbers are 41. This is 10. So these 2 numbers are 31. 31 plus 42 is equal to 73. This is 130 minus 73, 57. And here you put 23. Okay. And here you put 42 plus 57, 99 plus 23, 102, 122. Put here 8. Okay. What is this? Here you put 9 to get 260. And what is this? These 4 numbers should give you 130. So 56 plus 26, 62, 82. 82 plus 9, 91. Here you put 39. And what is this? Here you put 25. Okay. And here you put 55. And what is this? These 4 numbers should give you 130. 56 plus 25 is equal to 61. 81. 81 plus 8, 89. 41. This is 41. This is 7. And what is this? This is 24. And what is this? This is 58. Okay. So now we have completed one magisquare puzzle. Okay. Solving this magisquare puzzle is very, very simple. But it involves hundreds of arithmetic operations so that your brain starts working in a better manner. Okay, you will be able to do all the arithmetic operations involving addition, subtraction in your mind itself. So, it took about 14 minutes to solve this puzzle. And within that 14 minutes, you would have done hundreds of calculations. So, what happens is that by that way, your fear for mathematics goes away. And you will start loving mathematics. Okay. And I request you to all go to my website www.magisquarepuzzles.com, register yourself and play the game so that you get many benefits out of it. And kindly like, share and comment on my YouTube videos, and kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you. Good day. Bye.